You know, for as much as I paid for this little residence here in the arcade, you'd think it'd be a little more comfy. Hello again, everyone. It is your Black Knight. Now, I'm thinking maybe you want to kick this off again. We're going to have to do that. Fine. Register as a CEO. Set it up. See, the setup costs are down this week. There's a whole bunch of good things going on until Thursday, and it is the wee hours of Monday morning, which I wouldn't be normally doing this in the wee hours of Monday morning, but it is Martin Luther King Day, so I'm going to pay the $10,000 and have to scope it out again and do the whole nine yards. Okay, so we don't have to scope out the casino again because we already have all the access points scoped. We want to try to scope. Well, first of all, before we kick this off, let us go collect the 50K that's sitting up in the office. Let's get some more daily earnings. Why would my frame rate drop off to nothing just doing that? That's just annoying. Alright. Money and scurvy. Alright, let's go here, go to there, go to there. Dink the dinkums. Alright, so 9.6 million. We're getting there. I'm not really planning on doing the heist anytime. Maybe this week, but maybe not. If it comes up. Okay, scope out to the casino is this. So now we have to do is scope out the vault.
Okay, here we go. Let's find out what's in that vault. First, we need someone with the right login credentials for their security system. I've tracked the rough location of a member of Duggan's security team using his phone signal. Head over there and find him.
Damn!
That's not far. Thank you. I thought I'd go subtle for this heist. The car that doesn't handle very well. We're going to trade this out. We'll grab the drafter for the next... Assuming that's his car. Looks like that's him there. Just walking along, that looks like a security guard.
There he is! I've uploaded a SecuroServe app for you to hack his phone and get those login details. Thing works well, but you'll need to stick close to get the data.
Okay, all we need to do is walk at this point. This totally went wrong the last time I did it. I forget how.
Excellent! That's exactly what I needed. Now head over to the casino.
Hacking it just a little bit. I'd like to be able to be ready. Ready to do the casino heist. It is 25% bonus money with a discount on all costs. So you could make a whole lot more money doing it. But like, I'm also not really in the mood to do it this week. I'm completely succumbing to the mind control of Rockstar. I don't know if I'm going to get to it or not. I'd really like to do some racing if I do anything in this game. And really, there's a couple other games I'd like to be playing, if I'm playing anything. I mean, I keep telling myself I should play some Fallout 76 before they switch it over to Wastelanders, because there's a couple things that are probably going to go away. You may lose the whole main story. Casino. We're entering the casino. But every time I think, hey, why don't I play some interstate?
Okay, so, bring out your phone and search for a Wi-Fi signal we can piggyback on. And try not to look too conspicuous while you do it.
A new luxury car.
Every time
is
I think I
want to
play
win.
Fallout 76, I remember,
have a try
yeah,
at the lucky wheel.
It sucks. And then I don't do it. Bleeping. Oh, we gotta go around.
Enjoy. Ready to fill that void in your soul for a moment? Shop for the hottest new fashions at the casino store.
Looks like we gotta go in here. No? No. By the garbage can? Oh, come now. Okay, we go all the way around. We should be able to get into there. I think that's probably what they want us to do. Then we go in here. Into the restrooms.
You got me in. Let me work my magic. Security feed, so move fast. Find what's in that vault and sniff around for whatever else they have tucked away down there. You might find something we can use to our advantage.
Yeah, just do this as quick as can. It should give me a message. It's not really... Well, you know what? We've probably scoped everything out. So it's not coming up with anything new. The only thing we need... Gold.
Ah, what's that look like?
There's a cash.
Stuff.
That's cash. Okay.
It's too much currency, so we'll still need to launder it through a buyer. Shouldn't be hard, though. Head back to the arcade when you're ready.
Yeah, it's not coming up with anything new. Everything's already flagged. Yeah, let's just exit. Leave the casino. So it's just cash. It's the standard kind of thing, the lowest level. Still haven't won the trick. bulldoze past me, why don't you? Why don't you? Give me, it's a great event, Lee. Don't get me wrong. It's just that I got other stuff to do. And but not Fallout 76. Interstate 76. That was a nice game.
Hey, sorry, buddy. I'm in a shit mood.
Vault contents identified. Well, we've got the place scoped, and we've got the vault contents identified, so we should be able to start picking people at a discount. Of course, I don't think the discount locks if I don't do this week. We'll be selected, and then we'll just go back to whatevs. We definitely need to change our cars, though. If we're redoing actual stuffs here, maybe we should. Yeah. I'm gonna watch it, bro. Why don't you watch it, bro? Like, let's park this and then call up the Deluxo so we can fly around a bit again. This is 10 out of 10 for style, but minus several million for good thinking. Walking your way. Ready? Pathetic, really. Oh well. Okay. Happy stuff. I wish the lighting was better here. Although, that wouldn't make any sense whatsoever. Exit the arcade. And in the rain. No, not rain with it. One off from everywhere. I hit the wrong kind of thing.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? It's coming at you.
I need my trusty Dusty. Your new daily objectives. Okay, what are my new daily objectives? Participate in VIP work. Modify a vehicle at Denny's. And complete club menu. Yeah, I'm completing those. I just want to... It always makes me feel a bit if I could get in the car once. So that it's locked in as a personal vehicle. I'm not going to re-park it here or anything like that. Be sure to shut that door before we hop back in. It's getting late. I think I might just do one couple more things here before we do the time warp again and continue on here. Select approach. Well, I definitely want to do...
So yeah, like I said, we're not repeating the same approach. No way. Too hot. You'll be expecting it. We need to be smart here.
Oh, you can't do the big con two times in a row? Well, that's annoying. I don't want to do that, any other approach besides that. Well, I could use the other character. These two are, I would consider, the unfun ways. But... I guess we'll try Silent and Sneaky.
Ah, fellow creep. Silent and Sneaky it is. Now, if he gets seen, the jig will be up, and you'll have to fight your way through.
Okay. How much for the vault door? There's no discount on the vault door. Okay, we're not doing that. Not for $1 million. I've already done the vault door once. Still other points of interest scoped to scope. We have to do more scoping. Scope all access points, purchase consume. This seems strangely locked up. I wonder if it's because it's a different approach, if there's different things you have to scope. Gotten all the to-dos here done. Oh wait, maybe you have to just, now you can change over to here, that's right.
For the stealthy approach, this is the prep work we gotta consider. The more homework you do now, the more options you'll have when it comes to the heist. Then there's your support crew. Same deal as before, pick a driver, hacker, and a gunman. Maybe try to mix up your choices from last time. See what your new picks bring to the table. And the bottom line.
That does seem good enough, doesn't it? That was Chester last time.
Who'd you say you were working with on this smuggler stuff again? Actually, I don't need to know. This guy seems fine.
No, we're not doing the... Motorcycles... Well, I mean, last time we got that, we wanted to unlock the, Ito could give me, yeah, let's see, what do we want to unlock? I mean, ideally, Chester would just give me a different set of wheels to unlock. Well, I mean, if we get the Zaba again, I guess we get the Zaba again. Let's use Eddie on this again.
The tow truck! Gonna be in good hands with Eddie here.
I want, because then it'll at least give me some sports cars to unlock. I want to make sure I unlock at least one other. I can... Hacker for... I think we go with discount page.
Yep. She terrifies me, but she's the best of the bunch.
You have to buy masks. And Salt and Classic again. Okay, so I'll be doing the Salt and Classic in both sides here. Not a bad car to unlock. I'm going to do one thing here. We're going to get the get the getaway vehicles. I've done this before.
When we hit the casino, you want to get out of there quick, right? Good. Because your getaway vehicles are competing in a drag race at the airstrip right now. Get over there, interrupt the race, and land your new set of wheels.
Well, this is a different mission. Looks like this might be a case of head to the airport, shoot everybody in the head, and then drive the vehicles back. It's going to be a little bit easier because I have a closer arcade. That helps. Let's stop for a moment here, though. Two birds, one stone. He's right there. He's
Look
not close.
Look where you're going, huh?
Goodbye, friends. Idiots.
Sorry. It puts it on the map, yet I can't buy masks there. Rockstar, you're crazy. Nothing fun about water, though. I just dip it away with this. Okay, so we don't want to use the explosive chamber. So that's not my only option.
You can't wait for them to finish the race and drive back to the starting area, but that could take some time. Alternatively, just chase them down and hope they don't tear off.
Oh, that other guy got away. The lorry should have the top end to get them, but I'm blowing it up doesn't seem like a good idea. Hard to pin them. Okay, so we know where he's going. All this for a car, you know? I could somehow... They're just to kill a guy. Boom. We just wanted to do
Quick,
some drag racing.
I can't wait to see her parked in my lair. Our lair. Anyway, bring her in.
Not too bad, Drive. Ping. It's not a bad car. I wouldn't mind having one of these. Oh, if someone's all pissed off. Be that way? Fall down and stay down. That seems to have discombobulated. Their populations have been discom. Or something.
Holy shit!
Just a driving mission, really. It's not that big a deal. I did chopper the last one back, but I had a long way to go. This is not too bad. I can get the other one. I don't have to worry about anybody messing with it because I'm in a close crew session. Oh, did it teleport? Look at this. Now that's convenience, ladies and gentlemen.
You learn something every day.
Totally.
Here's an interesting question. Let's say I actually succeed with this with a stealth approach. Even if I have to shoot my way out. Let us just say that. Does that mean the next time I'll be able to do the big con? Or do I have to do all three before they unlock? It's an interesting thing. Are there still hostiles here? Yep. We can kill it, everybody. Almost. Okay, let's get past that and then fire down range. You think you're funny, yeah. And just to make a point, but no one else is coming to me. Are we understood? Okay, let's kite them out here a little bit. I just don't want to blow up my car. You got machine guns, I got cool missiles. Now it'll get more interesting in 2 minutes. Oh, don't throw. You got better than that. Keep coming. I'm on the outside, you're on the inside. I guess we're all on the inside, but hey. Still looks like I lost him. Get red gun is selected. Do you think that was enough waves? I would have thought they would have teleported more in by now. I think we're good. Just bring it home. You could probably role play this somewhere like that was some kind of evil game of street racers, as opposed to just regular everyday people. And success. And now it's like probably, well, I don't know, let's check the time. It's 20 after 1. It went 18. I think that's, I need to do another session here. Okay, you've settled 2,000 in repair bills. You must have been having some fun. Oh, $2,000 for the repair bills to the cars. Okay, that's interesting. I don't remember that with the Zabas. He doesn't have any damage with the Zabas. Is Eddie our guy? Yeah, Eddie Toe. That's Eddie's personal vehicle, I guess. Well, on that note, ladies and gentlemen, I think it's time to wrap this one. Well, no, we're not doing that. We're just doing the time warp again. Right? Or should I break this up into multiple videos? Multiple little test videos. Little test videos? No. I'm tired. It's 1 o'clock in the morning. Prep videos. We really want to make this an hour-long deal. I guess not. We'll just do this because this could be a while. Who knows? On that note, this is your Black Knight. Saying, heck with it, let's forge ahead. Okay, so here's a fun fact. Recently I just got a diamond audio video converter so I could basically convert some of my old VCR tapes, you know, old home movies, into digital format. And so, interesting side effect that I did not realize is that when you hook that up, it changes the input on your sound system and disconnects your microphone. Yep, so I have been just playing here for I'm not even sure how long. And, yeah. I've been talking to nobody. The red light is solid, but it wasn't recording, and I did not know that. So, yeah. Well, I'm not going to waste the footage. I have no time to revoice it, because we got to keep moving forward here. So, long story short, it's now Friday. It's Friday morning. I've missed all the opportunities to get, like, you know, lots of bonuses on the heist for right now. So I was just going to go finish the setup missions and like that. But now what we've got here is we've got a whole bunch of footage of me doing the main setups. And they were interesting setups and you could see how things went. But we're going to have to just kind of put those up now. And here you go. And that's how we're going to wrap this video up. Again, I still have some side missions to do and hopefully we'll do those properly. But, we're completely screwed up here. And, like, I barely have time just to get the stuff done here as far as playing the game. I don't have time to just keep... I just don't. It's just not going to happen. It's like, it's just not going to happen. if we just don't move forward. So, for your reference, if you want to see how the other main setups here, the weapon setup, and the other go get the hacking device things. I can give you the commentary right now. It's, first of all, how the heck are all these cops getting up the hills in their cars? Because that shouldn't really happen. And the other thing is, glad I took a deluxe, so. Other than that, you can kind of see where it all goes. And I don't know, I get it. Does this work out as bonus material now? Is that kind of, am I just going to say, this is your Black Knight, have a great night, and here's a whole bunch of footage of me trying to do stuff without sound? Well, with sound, but commentary? I'm thinking yes. On that note, this is your kind of annoyed Black Knight. Have a great night.
Your gunman has a plan to get you weapons. It's not gonna be easy, but at least they can't be traced back to us. So, you know who's got weapons when budgets are shrinking for everyone else? The military. They're loaded on a vehicle in Fort Zancudo. Give it your best shot. drop your tail first. I don't want to end up on a general's kill list. casino for you. They'll likely be dropped in the laundry room or waste disposal. Now you might want to remember this on the heist. Otherwise, you'll be down to just a pistol. than I thought. Now, the device you're looking for should be close. It'll be a small device, likely stored in a boring metal case. You know, it's the government. They're not exactly fruit computers. Down there. Just a few guards and a load of security cameras. See this as practice for the main event, and try not to get spotted.
Drop
some heat was to be expected, lose the G-Men and head back to the arcade. Say breaking into News headquarters is harder than a casino, but we weren't gonna let that kind of defeatist attitude hold us back now, are we?